something else like distributed autonomous organization makes a somewhat stretched analogy to organizations, for example. So those are the three definitions. So you'll be aware of these different definitions. They're all interplay because the best way to run definition one smart contracts is on the blockchain. It's the most trust minimized way to run them, most secure way to run them. Okay, and...